called that the Blue Moon International. No.
I think they grow these down here, man.
They don't.
They don't.
I don't think they do. They do at Daytona.
Well, on the inside course,
I would assume so. Because there ain't no way they can do it on the tour and out.
Thank you. Mr. H and Matt. Thank you.
I would think it would be a green light center. Copies. Who you got your $36,000 on?
The blue one.
The blue one. Inside front row. Couple. Couple. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Shut up. Shut up and pay attention. Either that or the scooter.
Did so in dominant fashion, some great racing here tonight. Jared Thomas comes home the winner, second place, number 13, Weston Workman, and third was number 31, Landon Lewis. Martinsville's own Chambers Zentmeyer, number 99, having a top five finish. That brings it all in fifth place tonight here at Martinsville Speedway. And just a fun series to watch. Good to have these drivers and these teams here. At Martinsville Speedway, we give the guys a few minutes to get down to the line, and we'll talk with all three.